I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Can you see by the Good morning, everyone. I hope that everybody's going to have a fabulous day today. Okay, I do have a word of the day I'd like to share with everyone. And today's word of the day is nyctophobia. Nyctophobia is a noun. It's an irrational, disproportionate fear of night or nighttime darkness. And my thought of the day is there are two sides to every issue. So always remember that there are two sides to every issue. So I have the winners from the October Values Matter for Responsibility from first grade, Ms. Borman's class, Enrique Jimenez Dermas, Luna Akea, Sienna Corey. From Ms. Schneider's class, Leah Yipchich, Mia Bonham. From Ms. Azula's class, Noor Hattie. And from Ms. Pereira's class, Emma Perez, Alexandra Mistrovich. From second grade, Ms. Maribel's class, Daniel Feliciano. Ms. Torres's class, Emma Gletschitz, Emma V. Pernico, and Ms. Pyatt's class, Emily Berkson, Mia Perez, and Camila Melgar. Congratulations for great values matter. Is so important how our values are. So last month it was responsibility. And this month it is citizenship. So I hope that everyone is practicing great citizenship. That is super, super important. Also, as part of the Respect Teacher campaign, this month, it's I Am Thankful For. So teachers, I sent you the link for this. If you can share it on your communication platforms. So you just have to take a picture and put it on social media, post it and say what you say your teacher's name you're thankful for. And it's all part of the Respect Teacher campaign. So very excited for that. Okay, so a couple of things. We are still collecting, and I know the Halloween is over, so I found these around my house. So I'm sure that you have candy wrappers laying around. So bring in your empty candy wrappers, put them in a Ziploc bag, how many you have. And if you're at the main campus, you can give it to Safety Patrol or Ms. Maharis. And if you are at the annex, you can give it to Ms. Macko. And this is a great thing. We'll be helping the environment. So make sure that you bring in your candy wrappers. Also, Ms. Pena and the National Junior Honor Society, they're still doing your sneaker drives. So if you have gently used sneakers in good condition that you want to send in to recycle, send them in. We are still doing the sneaker drive. So send in your sneakers. So those are two things that are still happening. It is Tuesday, so it's Laptop Tuesday. If any students for grades four and up need a laptop, please bring your forms and money to the media center and I could take care of that. And if possible, if you could do it in the morning, that will be preferable to send those in. That is all my announcements. I hope you enjoyed the little trunk or treat. That was such a great event. It was super, super duper fun. So really loved it. Thank you for watching WEXP News. Have fun exploring today.